Oui, la préparation du championnat d'Europe 1984.
There was considerable preparation for the 1984 European Championship due to two factors.
Premier élément,
the first being that we were playing on home ground, and that gave us an added responsibility.
Dimension supplémentaire à
Would we be strong enough to bear that responsibility?
Responsabilité plus grande. Allons-nous être suffisamment forts?
And secondly, before 1984, France had never won a European title and still less a world title. So there was an additional feeling of responsibility, psychologically linked to the fact that we did perhaps have a chance. But there were some very good teams in the European Championship. It is more difficult to win a European Championship than it is to win a World Cup.
With the gifted midfield line of Jean Tigana, Alain Gérès, and Michel Platini in place, Michel Hidalgo then added the ever-dependable Luis Fernandez to his 11. France opened her campaign with a tough encounter against Denmark. One French player was sent off. A single goal from Platini. The French edged forward.
Le deuxième match, ça a été un match stratégique.
The second match against Belgium was strategic. I drew up a totally original team. A team where I had only three backs, five midfield players, two forwards, including Didier Six, who was a left wing and played in Belgium. I put him as right wing. And that was a modified the team structure. And luckily, Michel Platini scored three goals for us in the second half. That one player can save a team can save a player, and a player can save a team. It wasn't our greatest match. It wasn't our best match. It was simply a match we won. It was a final. It was the first time that a French team had been in the final at such a high level. Paris, it was a very tough match, and we did not play well. It rested on a mistake by the Spanish goalkeeper. But that happens in matches. That's how you win matches. For us, it was a dream come true. The triumph of our training, the triumph of our approach, and the triumph of our quality of play. Five matches, five victories. In European Championship football, that is fairly rare. It's something that stays with you, in a special corner of one's mind, but also one's heart. In the stadium, after we won, it was fabulous. It was the icing on the cake. It was wonderful. We never wanted that lap of honor to end. We wanted it to go on forever. Afterwards, in Paris, we stood on the balcony at the Federation. And in the street, when we went home, every day people talked about it. The most frustrating thing was that we still had to continue playing in the French Championship. But it remains a wonderful memory.
Na próxima semana, a Alemanha deixa de ser protagonista e passa a ser coadjuvante. Holanda e Dinamarca provam aos rivais que também sabem atuar no papel principal. Até lá!